You missed a bunch of shit in here. Get over there. Missed three.
Fear had found a comfortable place in our heroes' hearts. Deeply troubled, their minds began to fill with woe. The knight had not eaten in many hours, and the scent of meat had not made it any easier. The thief started to worry if she would ever be free again. And the wizard, well, he was concerned that they would never find the other artifacts to break the Trine's spell. Though truth be told, he didn't mind having some company that stuck with him for more than an hour.
Fear not, I shall lead the way. I wish there was more light.
This darkness is unbearable.
I've seen wizards light torches with fireballs. Can you?
Well, how do I use it?
Fireballs? They're no good. They never work. It's a waste of time.
I should have known. I can light the torches with fire arrows.
I can light the torches too!
Oh my god, for real. Ah! Stop that. Nope. On him. Right there's good. Alright. Thank you. I saw something over there. Idea. Oh, it worked. Fire skeletons weak against fire. Best skill points. You want two? You greedy fuck. There you go. win. Restores health only when character is not active. Oh. Come on. Would you fucking hit the thing? There we go. Oh no. How about we put the bridge there? Oh, fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Oh my god. Not a... Why don't you draw like five more? There we go. Put that down. Spread that over there. Suspicious. Whoa. This treasure chest. See that clear as day. Okay, let's get the bridge out of here. Or hit myself with it. That sounds like a plan. Oh shit. Thank you. boss time. Ooh, boss time. What do you want? Oh my. Well, that worked surprisingly well. Why are the bosses worth like nothing?
We have to get out of here.
We're close to the dungeons. This is the way to the castle.
Ha! The castle must have food. On to the castle.
Oh my god, stop it. Use the turn lever. With whom? Okay. I'm not doing it. Oh, there we go. Oh, don't hit me with the thing. I know for a fact I had to just miss the- Oh, you mother- Put the thing back. Can I? No. That's fine.
Our heroes entered the castle through the dungeons. The knight thought back to his childhood days and the excitement the dark corridors had provided. Back when the spiders were small and the bones were piled neatly in the corners.
This place gives me the chills.
It's a dungeon. That's what it's supposed to be.
Fear not. I have my sword and my cape. I am the king of the castle. I shall crush all my enemies and lead my army to victory. We are invincible! There.
Yeah, come and get me. Come and get me, asshole. Oh my god, get him. There. Oh. Come on. Why won't you grab on to the thing? Okay. They came out. Put that down there. With a shot. Woohoo! Ow! Oh. Fuck me. Oh no. No, 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 no. You go over there. You too. Bye bye. Oh, nothing up there. Really? That's fantastic. Alright, let me go get them back. Or not. That's... well, that's what happened. Fuck you! Nope. There we go. That was good. Stop that. means that. Stop throwing these things at me, God. Thank you. Alright. Let's hit this real quick. Ah, you motherfucker. Yeah, just keep standing there. Already there. And that's how I break the wall. Ah, you piece of shit. Oh. health potions, he should have that. Come on! Oh yeah, there you go. Damn you. Stop it. gotta go. Oh, you gonna follow? There you go. Oh, one more. Not bad. Not bad right now.
King's banner. The symbol looks like the artifact we're looking for.
What are these artifacts anyway?
The second artifact, that of mind and power, had protected the castle and given strength to the king and his men. But the artifact was also protected by powerful charms, and only minds with pure thoughts could touch it. Over the decades, many kings and knights had tried to approach the artifact to no avail. The legend foretold that one day, a hero of pure mind and justified intent would come and claim the artifact. But as our heroes came through the castle door, they realized that the undead had seized everything in the castle. This once magnificent place had been transformed into a place of terror.
This doesn't look like the castle I've heard about.
No. I can't believe this.
They have ruined it all.
We must hurry.
Look over there. What's that? Some sort of book?
Yes. Have a closer look.
With great enthusiasm, the wizard absorbed the contents of the king's journal. Of particular interest were the last pages. The king told of how they had found the ancient ruins, abandoned long ago. Statues of virtue and architecture beyond imagination had clearly impressed the old king. The king's journal did not contain much on the artifacts, but the vivid descriptions matched the signs on the tomb of the first guardian. In legend, there exists a place that the guardians had called their home. If this was true, and the ruins were the origin of the artifacts, our heroes might finally get some answers. The journal had carefully mapped out the location of the ruins. It was in the middle of the forest, a long distance away. Our heroes began to follow the directions in the king's journal. At the edge of the forest, the thief felt a strange sensation, a warm feeling in her heart.